You are sitting right now on the keys to your queendom, the keys to your expansion, the keys to your freedom. And the thing is, each and every one of us has this key locked inside of us. And the reason why so many of us never experience that freedom, that expansion, that fullness that we are all so beyond capable of, is because we don't have the knowledge or the willingness or the courage to go in and grab it, number one, and number two, do something. What do you do when you realize that you are capable of everything that you want, that the empire that you desire to build, the connections you want to make, the travel you want to do, the impact you're here to leave as your legacy is available to you now? What do you do with that knowledge? Are you willing to go in and turn that key, to write a new story, to step up and out of the smallness, the cage, whatever cage it is that has been holding you back? And reclaim your destiny, which is to rise up and serve and be in your queen frequency. It's scary. It takes courage to go in there and do it. But in order to go in there and do it, we've got to know it's in there in the first place. So know that you have this key inside of you. It is your prerogative and your divine assignment to go in and grab it and use it. Use it to unlock yourself. Use it to free yourself from the stories that say, I can't do it, I can't rise up, I can't have it all. Because sweetie, look, you can. All of this, everything in your life, everything available to you at your fingertips that you can see and that you cannot, is available to you now, as long as you go in and unlock yourself first. If this video has inspired you, go ahead and hit that share, follow this channel, come back for more goodness. It'll be coming at you every week. Love you so much.